What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we're back in Roblox Pokemon Brick Run. So the game's back up now, so if you go on my video on how to find the link, or just go in the description of this video, you'll find the link. So basically, it all works. The last one actually gave you data loss if you tried to progress in it, which I hadn't known, which is very annoying. So now, at least we can progress. So, I reckon we should go catch some Pokemon. That sounds like a good idea, doesn't it? So, let's go down here. See what's going on in the chat. Very cute. Alright, so let's go down here. So, I've done the Lucky Lotto already today, so no point. I can't actually remember where I meant to go. Aha, so I need to move these guys. Okay, so I need to go to the sewers. Down here? Nope. Let's try down this way then. Yeah, I think so. No? Nope. Try this way then, not by the Pokeball thing. Where's the Pokeball shop? Alright. Aha, here we go. There we go. So let's come right on down here and go through here. So here's the sewers. I'm hoping to catch a few Pokemon here. So let's just head on down and let's catch something. Oh, Magnemite, already got that. Let's see what's going on in the chat. Sheesh. Wait, hold on. Oh, rip. I got my shiny Lopunny. You. Oh, rip, I got my shiny. Yeah, there we go. So we can just run from that because I've already got it. Gotta give credit to the devs for this because the people bringing them back really like Pokemon Brick Runs, and so do I. It just makes it even better. So there we go. I've got a Voltorb already. I'm not sure if the whole game is functioning, because I know that in some of the copies the dive didn't work if you were trying to get to land when you were doing a dive action. It wouldn't work, you'd just be stuck in the water. Well, until you got back to where you came from, obviously. Clink, I've already got you, might as well kill you for the XP. Hanaram, I'm guessing, because a ground won't work on a thing that's hovering. Let's get that XP. Oh, my speed went down. Barely any XP. Alright, I'm not doing that again. Just wasting my, oh, wait, no. Yes, I am. Because Lopunny's leveling up. Yeah, there we go. Go this way. Oh, another Pokemon. Please be a good one. Nope. Rubbish Clink. Let's run from this bad boy. Alright, let's go down further. So where do I go now? Oh yeah, this way. Oh, here are we now. Let's go down here. Voltorb. Hey, if we can get a shiny, that'd be pog. Absolutely pog. Spam hashtag pog in the chat, you guys. And let's go here. By chat, I meant comments. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, yeah, hi, Tess. I don't care about Jake. I'm not going to spoil what happens with him at the end. Ha, someone's called Roku. Come on, keep clicking, keep clicking, keep clicking, keep clicking. Oh, wait, is this where we have to fight this dude? Oh, I'm not prepared if that's true. Oh, damn. Come on. Hurry up. I don't care about what you're talking about. Because, like, you know, your haircut's pretty trash. I'm not going to say what I was about to say. This is a family-friendly channel. Let's keep clicking. If you're going to try and run away, then you're... Haha, you said ciao. But you're not getting away from me. Absol! Yo! Hey, yo! Yes, I love this part where we get to Mega Evolve it. This is great! Mega Evolution. So let's. I'm gonna get rid of Jirachi because I need to level up my Lopunny. Here we go. Alright, we're in a battle. Hi, weird haircut man. I'm surprised this game even works. I don't want to use you yet. Guess I have to. So I'm just gonna die anyway, so I might as well use Mega Evolution. Which one? Mega Horn. It's a bit better. Respect. Absolute respect. Spam hashtag respect in the comments. Oh no. It's got Solar Beam ready. Hang on a sec. Let me just Google. What is Solar Beam not effective against? Flying, Poison, Bug, Steel, Fire, Grass, and Dragon. So, have we got Grass? Don't want to use my Go-Go. Flying, Poison, Flying. Have we got Flying? I'll just use a Go-Go because meh, the Solar Beam's gonna go off then. So I'll just use this whilst I can. Tail Whip to, I think it gets rid of his defense. Yeah, so I keep spamming this. Go-Go, you are tanking. I knew I should have brought out Go-Go. I am so smart, even though I was debating not to. Oh yeah. Yeah, that hurts. And I'll bring you out to absolutely crush him. Let's see what's effective against Venusaur. What is effective against Venusaur? So, counters, psychic and fire. Psychic! Alright. So, psychic up. Let's go! Absolutely crushed. Give me that XP. Raboot. I hope my Raboot levels up sometime. Endure. Let's see what moves it's got already. Yeah, let's get rid of Splash. Nice. Calm down. Calm down. Alright. Feraligatr. Alright, Feraligatr. There we go. Shadow Right Curl. No, I want. What type is effective? Electric and grass, so that's a bug. Electric and grass, who knows electric moves? Do you know any? Didn't think. Oh! Yes, please. Yeah, he's got a charge beam. Electric. Let's go. Yes, ready, rock. All right, let's go with this. Hardly anything. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save my ready rock. Put out Raboot for now. Don't know why. Fast, I guess. But then, like, it dies easily. Just like that. Let's see what Azumarill can do. Roll out, try that. Because it hits multiple times. Oh, jeez. Why didn't it hit multiple times? How odd. Oh, wait, no, it does. Oh, man. Alright, which one? Diplodocus, Grindr, who stepped in it? It was you. Regirock's coming out. See what this can do. Yeah, Regirock tanks Ice Punch. Whoa! Does a lot more than what Charge Beam did. Hey, yo! Level 53, I appreciate that. Come on, flop on it, flop on it, not flop on it. After you, what does after you do? What's after you? Gives target priority. What's priority? Nah, I don't want Baby Delights, no, I hate that move. Nope. Yep. Good. Oh! Actually, he's got a rock move, so this will be great. Stone Edge. And it's such a good move. Why didn't that go super effect? Oh wait. I'm not sure actually. Look how little damage that does to my fat Regirock. Oh, it's ground that's effective over it. I see. So, Lopunny, let's go. Let's go. Torterra. Torterra, what's Torterra? What type is Torterra? Grass and ground, so what would be good against that? What type is Torterra weak against? Yeah. Ice moves, flying, bug, and fire. So I'm gonna take out my Absol, because he's got a bug move. So let's go ahead and do this. Mega Horn. There we go. Easy claps. He just got absolutely slammed. Use. Oh, recoil. Let's go. Quick attack. No! Actually, it always goes first, so yeah. I don't want return. It sucks. Yas, I want that gone. Quick attack! Lopunny! Levels. Yeah, I've lost this. My strategy hasn't worked, has it? Charge beam, let's try this. Are you poop? Don't think ground has much effect on a Regirock. Oh no, never mind. I think I just use a different move, like maybe Hammer Arm, try that. But I think Samurai is AR. I think it's a water type. So let's. Hammer Arm? Oh damn. Oh my lord. Well, I've got no choice, have I? I've got no choice. What does Rototiller do? I knew that Pokemon was useless. Ah, a little bug, a little bug, little bug, you little bug. Another bug. Have I got any, no, I haven't got any money left. Have I got any Robux left? No Robux. Very sad. So I'm gonna end up the video here because otherwise I would be wasting a ton of your guys' time. So I'll try and defeat the Cypress, Professor Cypress I think he's called. I'll try and defeat him off camera and I'll pick up from there. So hope you enjoyed guys and see you in the next video. This is Trisvenius peacing out. Signing out. Peace.